catch this. Oh man. Somewhere around 6:30, 7 o'clock. Still pretty dark. Well, good morning. Slept pretty good. Woke up 2 or 3 times to use the washroom. Yeah. Drank a coffee a little too late in the day, I think. Either way, gonna make a coffee now. The light's still pretty shoddy, so I don't even know if the camera's gonna pick this up that well, but still early. It's like 6:30, 7 o'clock in the morning. But I'm not gonna film me making a coffee now. I'm just gonna do it because I'm half awake and just need to do it. All right, coffee in hand, just enjoying the view. I'm gonna put together another tripod this morning. And the tripod I was using for the camera to begin with, it broke, this main big piece. Just broke, so threw together a fresh one, and I've still got the other one over there for the cook on and that stuff later. But this tripod helps me do all the camera work, so. Okay, the batteries for the GoPro are starting to get pretty low. This is my other battery, burned through that yesterday. And the one I'm using this morning is already almost dead. So I'm gonna use my battery bank here to charge my batteries, and that way I can keep going with the video. So I might miss an hour or two of the early morning. It's about 9 o'clock now, so you're not missing too much. I'm just kind of puttering around.
Fireweed flower heads, red cedar bark,
nice one. Thank you. just stretching out for a minute.
chanterelles are amazing.
So hey there, fellow YouTubers, Frank Bush here again. Thanks for tuning in to another bushcrafting adventure, a little two-night solo. If you enjoy this type of content, like, share, subscribe, that kind of thing. Thanks for watching. Cheers.